What do ladybugs eat? This answer will surely state your curiosity. Let's discuss the fact about the ladybugs. Ladybugs for controlling pests in your garden are the most popular and widely used beneficial insect for commercial and home use. Ladybugs are capable of consuming up to 50 to 60 aphids per day, but will also eat a variety of other insects and leaves, including scales, mealy bugs, leaf hoppers, mites, and various type of soft-bodied insects. The ladybugs, also called lady beetles or ladybird beetles, are a very beneficial group of insects. The ladybugs are natural enemies of many insect pest, and it has been demonstrated that a single ladybug may consume as many as 5,000 aphids in its lifetime. Attracting ladybugs is one of the top wishes for many organic gardeners. Ladybugs in the garden will help to eliminate destructive pests like aphids, mites, and scales. To attract the ladybugs to the garden, the number one thing that will help attract ladybugs to your yard is food. Ladybugs eat two things: insect, pest, and pollen. They need both to survive and when these things are in abundance. Ladybugs will happily relocate to your garden. There are several pollen plants that ladybugs like. The blooms on these plants normally have flat flowers and tend to the white or yellow. The flowers that attract the ladybugs are angelica, calendula, caraway, and cilantro, and other plants.